This is Rashmi of CSE. Today I am presenting about mother's love. Mother, amma, mom, ma. Languages changes, but not the love of the mother. Do anyone know why God created mother? Yes, that's the correct answer. God could not be there everywhere, so He had created mother. Mother is a beautiful creation in the world, because in this selfish world she is the only one who sees you happy. She takes care of us since birth and loves us and cares us. Mother means and is for the millions things she gave us. Oh, only that she going gold. T is for the tears she had to save me. H is for the heart full of love. Every minute she make us smile. R is the right thing she always do. In my view, mother is the whole world to me. Mother's love is endless and unselfish. There is nothing as powerful as mother's love. Happiness, like many things, comes from mother's love. Mother is another word for love. There was a quotation that is, a mother sees all, says little, sacrifices all, complains little, gives all, expects little. All she wants is her child to be happy. A mother love is for her child is nothing else in the world. She is the first teacher of every child. She teaches us how to behave and moral values. And she guides us in the right way and solve our problems. She is our best friend too. Dear mom, thank you. Because of you, I am here. You always shared your love, hugs, your smile, and encouraging me. I love you. Thank you. English.